Hi sisters, welcome to my channel and get ready with moi. Hey girlies, welcome to my makeup tutorial. This is the best thing, of course, because it's straight from Sephora. Look at this, you can see my skin. How it's so shiny, so perfect.
I don't even need this, but I spent all this money on it, so I'm gonna do it. Basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our blush brush, okay? And we're gonna,
this is what's gonna keep the foundation all together on your face.
Okay, so, yeah, and then you'll just do this a little bit, okay? And then
make sure to spread it all together and all the same.
Fine circles on your cheek.
Go ahead and grab this. And this is a massage for your skin.
The setting powder. And then this actually goes. Wait. Oh, sorry. I forgot to twist it, guys.
Eyelashes raised, curled, just like Arby's fries.
Where the cheekbone connects, okay?
This is a contour. Or not.
I'm actually a little bit hungry first, to be honest with you.
And I'm gonna use right here.
I'm just gonna take a little bit of a snack break, guys, okay?
Look at this. Not even Kim Kardashian gets to that point.
I know what I did wrong. That's too dry. I need some guac.
Oh, my phone is ringing somewhere. No, just kidding.
Because I am just so hungry.
I'm a little hungry too. I went to the movies this week, so I got some
I'm on a diet. I shouldn't actually even have that.
Let me get some drink.
Lipstick. I'm a little bit blind, guys. So nice and red or pink. I'm a little bit colorblind too. And you just kind of rub it around.
I like to mix my popcorn with my drink so it goes down easier.
Like if you have a receding hairline, that's what the best product to use is.
Let me check my social media real quick. Okay, sorry. Got distracted.
You just want to go side to side. This is actually, why is it leaking? Why is this leaking?
Dude, perfect.
Why are you pushing me? Anyway, I'm a little schizophrenic, guys.
Make sure to spread it all even.
Oh my gosh, dude. They put like a lock on this for real.
Always even.
Okay, that one's a little broken. You don't even need that one, actually, if you think about it. Screw it. We don't even need that one either.
Don't forget your forehead. If you have a five head, do it too.
You just want to brush it like it's like a homeless cat. You just want to pet it until it like comes back for more.
Let's put some right here. See how it just gives me that shine on my eyes? Perfect.
Gosh, dude, being a YouTuber is stressful. Oh my gosh.
Awesome. See? Those, like the cat eyes right here? Yeah, all the way back to Egypt.
There's a spoon here. I'm just gonna eat the guac. Yummy!
Right here, as a contour, highlighting your jawline.
Like I said, I was on a diet, but this guac is just so good.
All the good stuff. I'm teaching you. You better pay attention.
And I'm ready for my date with my most handsome husband, Bobby Snell. We're going out to McDonald's.
I have to go to a fashion week, but I'll be back. Just subscribe to my channel and see you later.
Yum. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to McDonald's now, guys. Okay, bye-bye.